What is Prince Harry's reason for suing the Mirror Group? Here is a question. Prince Harry is one of four persons who believe their voicemails were stolen by Mirror Group Publications. It is one of numerous issues between the Duke of Sussex and British tabloids that he is now involved in. He is the first modern-day royal to testify and be cross-examined in a British court. Katie Razzall, the BBC's media editor, explains.